I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. You wish to make a purchase? I've prepared a special present for you. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Uh-huh. Securing goods is more important. Have a wonderful adventure.
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Ugh.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again,
Duke. Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Aha! These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again. Welcome. Your coin. Pay me no mind. Hard times, Ethan. Looking forward to testing it out. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! This can't be! How dare you bear your teeth at us!
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Child, who isn't even here?
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Sliced to ribbons before you ever see me, child. You will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
there you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Oh my. Poor man. No. Oh, ow, so mean. What are you doing?
Why?
Why would you do this? It's so cold.
Sick of bugs. Thank you.
A word! What is that man up to? You're my daughter! Now act like it!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Naturally.
Please come. Again.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Yes! Mother! Mother! Wait long.
Thank you.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt!
What?
Why? You will not get away! You're my prey, Ma!
Crazy witch.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
will just keep running.
Thank you.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Right there! You'll make the best vintage yet.
Ah!
insight matches your insight now. So...
You'll die a painful death!
You're the one who's cursed.
Huh?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hand.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait! Thank you.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses?
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Welcome, Ethan.
What the hell?
Yeah!
Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Shall I choose something for you? Food is life. Hard times, Ethan. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. This is all an investment, Ethan. One moment, please. Ah. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. To hunger is to be alive. Good day, then.